do. And my will, my loves, have to be oriented to these facts in precisely that way.
Because the Second Vatican Council in Lumen Gentium 14 says, whoever therefore, knowing that the Catholic Church was made necessary by Christ for salvation, should refuse to enter her or remain in her, cannot be saved. That knowing is dealing with culpability.
As a culture, we have lost sight of human nature, and therefore we've lost sight of its education. How do you educate that nature?
Most people, according to Aristotle and Plato, lived with their reason ordered towards something else.
The true content is Jesus Christ, right? And he gives us a gift, a supernatural gift, when we're baptized, the supernatural, the theological virtue of faith, by which we are enabled to believe things.
So this is the turning point. Because this, what proved to be a failed Ottoman quest for Mediterranean supremacy, which would have shortly thereafter led to the conquest of Rome, is turned back at Lepanto.